So I'm back with another What You Know Day, and today for my breakfast I had some pancakes as usual, and I just had that rolled up with some raspberry jam in the middle. And then for my lunch I just made some mac and cheese, because I've literally been craving this for weeks and weeks, so I thought why not just make it today, and I just enjoyed that so much. And then for my snack I had some leftover wedding cake from the weekend whilst watching some YouTube videos, and then I had a chicken stir fry for dinner, and then I had some giant what's it, and I also made some cinnamon rolls as my dessert to finish off the day.
Take away your things and go. Can't take back what you said. Oh no, I've heard it all before at least a million times. I'm not one to forget.
What I fucking ate. Two fucking day. Two fucking boiled eggs. Three fucking bags of Watsits. Tomato fucking pasta. Two fucking biscuits. Shared fucking popcorn and fucking Maltesers at the cinema. Two fucking Jaffa cakes. And pictured to fucking veggie fucking sausage fucking rolls. Realistic what I eat in a day. Italian edition. Espresso. Mid-morning snack, pizza. Lunch, pasta with reg. Dinner, potatoes, salad with onions. Melon.
I run for shoddy. Call him Ed Sheeran. He in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck. Get into it, yo. If you go to church, I said get into it, yo. I just ain't got a butt. Never forget, get into it, yo. And I said I just got a ball. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck. Get into it, yo. If you go to church, get into it, yo. If she ain't got a butt.
Money's on Eric here, and this is everything that I ate today. For breakfast, I made some banana chocolate chip pancakes. This is absolute light work. And then for dessert, I was feeling some butthole. After that, I made some green juice with some veggies and fruits to help myself poop. Then for lunch, we had some burgers. This was homemade, my first time making it. Absolutely delicious. Half beef, half pork patty. Super good meal. For dinner, we had some Indian food, chicken vindaloo with garlic naan. This shit was actually spicy. And we also had some chicken samosas, chicken tikka masala, and mango lassi. And then for dessert, butthole.
Hey guys, so here's what I ate yesterday. I had a cup of coffee with a leftover egg and cress sandwich. You know I don't like to waste food. Then we went to our friend's house and we had some party food. I had some pepperoni pizza, some sausage, scotch egg, waffle fries dipped in hummus, some of my burek, sausage roll, and a nice glass of Diet Coke. For dinner, I had stir-fried beef in a hoisin sauce with noodles and vegetable spring rolls. I've got a recipe for the stir-fried beef on my page. I didn't make the spring rolls, I just bought them. Then I went live in the evening and I had lotus biscuits with biscuit spread and a cup of tea.
Dante, do it shit like.
drink.
Cheers. Empanada. Wings.
What I eat in a day.
Such a wit on me.